Hey everyone, it's Justin and Tara Norris, the creators and co-founders of Lit Method. Today on Class FitSugar, we're bringing you a back and booty workout that's only gonna be 5 minutes.
Ooh.
Get ready to sweat.
Okay guys, let's get started with a nice dynamic warm-up. So we're gonna start it off with a squat to body weight row. So we're gonna sit back in those heels, drop it down, and row it at the top.
Ooh, five minutes on the clock,
but we are
gonna bring it. Trust me, you will bookmark, you will say this, you will come back to it. Sometimes 5 minutes is all you have in your day, and guess what? Sometimes that's all you need.
We're here for you.
Come on. All right, 30 seconds left on the clock. Back and booty, my favorite.
Oh.
Here we go, 30 seconds left on the clock. All right, team, so in this dynamic warm-up, you can start to increase your intensity if you feel comfortable. Weight in the heels of your feet.
Ha.
Retracting your shoulders at the top. 15 seconds left, and we're gonna go into that first move.
Let's do it.
How are you feeling, T?
I'm ready.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2,
ooh,
1, shake it out. Okay, here's what we got. 4 exercises, 1 minute, a piece, this is it. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, shoulder width apart, squat to alternating lateral kicks. As you squat, you're gonna drive each leg to the side, one at a time, in 3. Left side first, and we alternate after the squat. 2, 1, squat, left.
Oh, hey.
Goodness.
Oh
goodness.
This move.
That Taylor picked this move, you guys can tell. She loves this move.
Kick it out, guys.
Kick it out.
Kick it
what
out.
What did she say? Hit it.
Woo.
All right, team, here we go. Put that smile on your face. 30 seconds left, activating the medial glute, firing up the stability. I can feel the core, too. I can feel the core. Last 8, last 7,
woo,
last 6. Come on, team.
Let's go.
Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and shake it off.
Woo.
We're going right to the next move. Feet nice and wide, alternating lateral lunges. All I want you to do is when you drop to each side, hand touches. 3, 2, 1, take it left, switch, right, left, right, left, right, left, right.
Let's see it.
Left, right, that's it team, right here, right now.
Let's go.
Oh my goodness.
Stay with us.
Okay, when I say go, you pick it up, really drive like this. Activating that medial glute, firing up your hamstring, your quad, your core, heart rate elevating, 10 seconds,
woo!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, in front of your mat. We're gonna go alternating curtsy lung to really fire up the glute. Sound good, T?
Sounds good.
Left foot forward, right foot drops, we alternate, hands on the hips. 3, 2, 1, nice and slow.
Woo!
Switch. So, you'll really find your glute does the majority of the work as you fire it up. To make it harder, you take that foot out just a little bit wider, keep your chest up, and really focus on your form right here.
Oh, I feel it.
Breathe.
Glutes are on fire already.
1 minute here. So, we're gonna add in a little twist.
Okay.
Why not, right? It's booty and back day. Let's just do it. So when I say go, we're gonna hold it at the bottom in 8. Left side first in 6. In 4. In 3.
Let's see it.
Are you getting quiet on me, T?
Never.
2. Last one. Up, hold, pulse.
Oh.
Hands in front, pulse. Let that leg do all the glue. 8.
Woo.
7.
I feel it.
6.
Oh.
5. 4.
Stay with us.
3. 2. Up.
Woo.
Switch sides. Go.
Oh.
Remember, really focus on that form, pulse it. Oh my goodness, how's your handshake going?
It's burning.
What is this march move T's doing at home?
I'm gonna run out of this move. Woo!
Pulse it, team. 8.
Oh.
6, 4, 3, 2. Shake it out.
Woo.
Okay, it is back and booty day. Hinge it over just like this. We're gonna go to body weight rows. I want you to act like you're pulling resistance bands right here. Back nice and flat. Weight in the heels of your feet. We row in 3, 2, 1, row. Breathe. Head on us right here. So, intensification here, you can fly it out just like this to really activate those delts, those traps, those rear delts,
woo,
those lats.
I feel it.
Okay, so when I count you in, we're all gonna hold that static hold at the back in 10. We're gonna do it for 10 seconds here, team, in 8, in 6, in 4, 3,
two.
Hold it. Close your eyes.
Woo.
Pull your shoulders back. Fix your posture. It's 5 minutes. You can do this. 10.
You got this.
9. Close your eyes. Yes, I can. 8.
Yes, we can.
7. 6. 5. Woo! 4. 3. 2. Woo! 1. Team, that is what it's all about. 5 minutes back and booty workout. This is all you need.
It's all you need.
Justin and Taylor Norris, we'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.